You know. Just had Princess. Just had Princess Gamer tweet me after that, tell me that she had this game as well. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Looks like we got some zombies. As you can see, our base. Are they? What happened? Why are there two missing already? Spikes. Oh, shit. Did I invite you to Nozo?
No.
Oh, oops. Should have said something. Okay, well, obviously, just okay, she died there, which is good. Oh man, the game's glitching, dude. I may have to reload it. You watch on my screen, look down there.
That's it.
I'm gonna reload the game, everybody. Sorry. We'll get back to it. For some reason, it glitched. I don't know why. Start the game. So we're back. Don't know what happened. Let's reload and see if we can actually fix that. I don't know. I don't know why it would have done that. It hasn't done it yet, you know, basically. I haven't seen it do it. Well, for the most part, it's okay. Half of one is missing, but it's all right. So now we'll invite Nozo. You're invited. We're missing half of one, but at least it's back. So I don't know. But anyway, as you can see, everybody, we have our, well, now one of them is missing over there. Yeah, it shows basically one is missing down there. So I'll go try to find the spike. Uh, Welcome to the messed up stream, everybody. I don't know what's going on. Let me get rid of some of this stuff. I'm gonna need basically some regular iron, I believe. Basically 30. Just in case. I don't think she could have broken it that quick. We're gonna go test that theory, everybody. Or it gets too much later. Now see, if I come out here... Where is it missing? You see one missing down here?
Hold on.
No, I don't see it. Up there, it looked like it was missing. Okay, it's not missing. Now, what about the one over here is 3/4. Okay, maybe it worked itself out in anyway. Anyway, guys, this is...
I see two half ones here on my side. A bunch of half ones down here.
Well, there's only a 3/4 one over here. But on the back side, when I was up top, it looked like it was missing, but there's not one missing. There should be a 3/4 one right there. But it's there, for the most part, it's there. The game is glitching a little bit.
Yeah, over here where I'm looking, I see 3 of them missing.
There's none missing.
Right there in that corner, I see 3 missing.
Oh, there's none missing, man. None. All right, then it's a 7 days to die glitch. Anyway, guys, this is the base. They can't hop up here because the ladder doesn't touch the ground. There's a row of 5 spikes before you ever get to the base. The rebar concrete will take 6,000 damage, but they'll never even, I don't even believe they'll reach it. You can still get on the roof. Okay, that one is back. This is where we're at anyway, guys. This ladder here will, so you can get to the lower deck. And there's no, the only way to get basically in right here. Oh, that's you moaning and groaning. Okay, that's Dinozo's bed. That is somebody's bedroll.
I think Doug's is in a corner. I think that one's Moreau's.
Yeah, and this is mine here. I've got a couple hunting knife books. I got another hammer schematic, which I really don't need. My mini bike. So, I've got 287 sniper rounds. I got another sniper rifle there if I need it. Basically, if we look, I'll show you around the base here. That's full of water, alcohol, whatever. We got some water here. I don't think we got anything cooking. So we've got... open up our refrigerator. We've got bacon and eggs, 10. We've got some grilled meat. We've got some charred meat. We got a meat stew. You know, blueberry pie. Take the animal fat out of there. I don't want to eat animal fat. Maybe Donozo does. But we've all got our little chests. And then up here in that cabinet is repair kits, duct tape, and some other blueprints. These four chests have all of our medical, which painkillers are always good.
No, we're not Dr. House.
Yeah. Got antibiotics there. Look at all of our med kits. That's crazy.
We should be set for a while.
Yeah, we should. Now, we've got our forge here. I'm actually going to make another forge. Because I'm going to move this one. I'm going to make another one. Which is no big deal. Our ammo here. This is all of our coal. And our nitrate powder. And a lot of our gun parts. I'm going to move these two blueprints up top. This is a supply chest where I've been using this to create what you saw outside of the spikes and everything else. There's the cement mixer. And these chests just have random crap in it for now. You know, like the short iron pipes. The springs from cars. The headlights from cars. I need those torches, by the way. You know, most of this stuff is going to be broken down, like that level 12 car battery. That's just...
go look up in Doug's chest.
We can scrap that battery. What do we get out of it? Lead, probably. Level 12, I've got... another battery, anyway. Level 52 hunting rifle stock. That can go. We're getting, you know, we're getting better stuff than this right now, you know. This chest here, fertile dirt, hubcap, some gun parts, just that blueprint can go up top. This one back here has got a couple more treasure chests, a bunch of quests. We've got tallow, we've got aloe vera, we got biofuel, spare anvil. A lot of this stuff is just going to end up going. Break that chest. We're probably going to use them as throwaway chests when we get back, you know. That can go. That can go. That brass. I'll probably use the far chest. That's medical. Oh my god, there's two more anvils up there in that. We've got three spare anvils. I don't know why we need that many, but... hey man, it's all good. Put the blood pack in there. I'll look at his chest in a minute. Yeah, put the rub and alcohol stuff here.
And a very tiny little engine.
Yeah. So I think we're honestly pretty good here. I've been making, we've got crossbows. We got a lot of stuff, man. Put it that way. More brass we can scrap. Put in the forge here. And in the forge, we have over 10,000 iron. We've got 1,300 brass. We've got almost 8,000 lead. I've basically got 14,000 plus stone. We're gonna need more clay, but that's fine. We're working. Put the lead in there, and then what we have here, okay, this has got to get cleaned up. I've been pulling iron off this one. That one's too, up there is too close though. That really didn't have much, that level there. I went down to try to get some stuff out of here. Really didn't get anything. Went down a few more. Really nothing here as well. So then I figured out all the way at the bottom, as you can see, I've been filling up this chest with stone. I bring up the map here. You can see the elevation at minus 55 on the PlayStation 4, Xbox One, or whatever the console, okay, is level. Negative 57 is where bedrock is. So I went, as in Minecraft, lava level, top of the lava level is 12, okay? 11, 12. So if I ever, when I build in Minecraft or I go search for diamonds, I always go to layer 12 because I don't want to go all the way down to bedrock because diamonds you can find on 12. 12 to 16. Sorry about that. I had to mute myself, but there's something stuck in my throat. So on this game, I didn't want to hit bedrock because I heard there was glitches. So I went to level 55 and I've been pulling iron out of here and coal and nitrate and everything else, which since I'm down here, I'll fix that. Wow, this hammer goes quick. So I've got pretty much finished this area out here, but as you can see, I've been going to town pretty hard down here. And there's actually a package above me. So that's what you guys can see. And what I've basically been doing is trying to get this hammer's nice. Want to be able to walk without going up and down. So there's some more nitrate there. I'll show you. So actually, it was coal. More iron. More iron stone. We're awesome. I don't want to actually go down past that level because I'll hit bedrock. And bedrock, the glitches are either you get stuck or you fall through the map. And I don't want either to happen to me. Even though there's ton of resources right on bedrock level. Well, this is what I've been doing, guys. The reason we started off with a new world is because many of you know that I always usually play with Doug and Dinozo, and a lot of the times I will play with both. But Doug has been busy lately. He's been, you know, working a lot. And so Dinozo and I started a world. Doug has joined, Marrero has joined. Well, the reason I still have the original base that we all started playing, but Doug, how can I put this, Dinozo? Doug has a real bad habit of...
He brings the bears back in, and we,
Yeah, we let's say it like that. Bears are attracted to Doug. Let's just put it that way, alright? Bears are attracted to Doug. And bears like to follow him indoors. And what happens is, when that happens, we end up usually dying. And not, well, not we. Dinozo usually ends up dying. And Doug laughs. Because you have to admit, it is kind of funny, though. Not for you. But I'm just saying. So inside the forge, you can see that we have the anvil, the calipers, and the tap and die set, or tool and die set. So we can pretty much make everything that we want. We don't have to really worry about it. We've got more anvils here. Oh my god, the anvils we have. Oh my god, Dinozo, the anvils we have. I'll take vitamins. There we go. Vitamins are always good for you. This game. I was gonna be making that area outside a little shorter. It was only gonna be 2 to 3 wide. Well, we had some ferals come in. And we had big bloaters come in, the police officers. And they like to throw up on you. Well, they started to wreck the base. So what I did was, I've been working for the last 2 nights trying to fix this and make it wider, to make it a little more secure. So, I think the next day, day 52, Dinozo?
Oh, we're going on day 50.
No, but day 52 is the next Ward?
I believe so.
We had 17, 7, 14, 21, 28.
Yeah, day 35, 42, 56.
Day 56. All right, well, this is our first, basically our first test of the zombies coming in to see what this is going to do. Now.
Oh, this is Horde Night.
Oh, this is Horde Night, day 49?
Yep. Yep.
Oh, God.
And they're all at the ladder stuck.
Oh. I'll go downstairs. I'll try to draw them away. That's fine. They broke the ladder. Cop got me.
Thank you.
I would say we have some zombies. We got a flamer coming in. This can't be Horde Night. Sure.
Night 49.
Oh, 7 times 7, yeah, 49. Change the title. Well,
on my screen here, like right over the edge.
How are you? Wow.
Why do I hear that?
I gotta go down, I gotta go in and get me some. Oh man. Watch out! That spider zombie's coming. Yeah, they're crawling up here. Oh, well, well. I don't even know what to say to that. Guys, so my apologies. Hey, I gotta try to make it across. I don't know if I can. Oh crap, Venoso. I don't know. Do I got anything with me? I can just make a block. Stand up on. Basically to try to get back up there. Alright. Venoso, what do you think?
We're good until some of the crawlers got up here.
Yeah, I have an idea to put a stop to that. But now it's basically I gotta fix all that crap. Holy moly, Rocky. Okay. That was the day 49 horde, everybody. Well, wasn't that fun? Oh, wasn't that fun, everybody? I don't even know what to say, Craig. I really don't. Guys, that was on low. Holy moly, Rocky. So, yeah. I hope everybody's Christmas was good. I'm at a loss for word on that. On that horde, I am at a loss. Holy moly. I'm hoping my idea works. Hey, Craig.
What?
Look.
You outside or downstairs?
I'm outside. I'm just trying to repair.
That's not gonna kill you, is it? Oh, okay, you're on the.
Yeah! I'm repairing the stuff. I told you, I was hoping it would work, right? Well,
yeah.
I'm getting the stuff repaired. crazy, my friend. That's crazy, bud. It's a little bit of hard work. But I do know, honestly, at this point, I do know how we are gonna... I have how we're gonna do this. So they can't get up at us. Got it. I have to literally... some sticks in though. Honestly, Craig, I don't know of any other way. Only problem, I don't know how far I can go out with it not. Not screwing up. But hey. Basically, hey, Marrero. You just missed this day 49 horde, man. Oh, there's another one over here. Here that are that I need to fix. And I'm out of iron. I'm just saying that was very, very interesting horde night. Are you scared, Zenozo?
No, I'm making gunpowder at the moment.
You're doing what?
Making gunpowder.
Oh. Well, we're going to let that craft. But yeah, boys and girls, that's that was really interesting. I got a fix too, but it's not going to be bad. You know, what you gotta do to survive the horde night. Now some of these are glitching out. But, you know, it is. I can't reach those. Well, for now, at least they're all fixed. So. I'll have to keep a thing of iron in this one chest. Try to for repairing that stuff. Anyway, guys, not too bad. At some point, I will have to go and, you know, check the, part, we're all good. That honestly surprised me. Really, it did. I didn't expect it to be that, yeah, I did not expect it to be like that. Yeah, that was fun. You missed out on the good stuff, Marrero. Chicken. In the next few days, I will be checking on the cement walls as well out there. They were fairly close to it. Gonna have the paper. Iron arrowhead. Yeah. Man, that honestly, that was crazy. Oh, I could have told you how to use it. So do I, man. I've had it since version 10. Yeah, Marrero, I've had it since, like, version 10. So yeah, I just upgraded to 17 today. Because I didn't know there was a new update out until today. So, That wasn't me. I don't know what you're talking about, man. I didn't like it because I told you, Marrero, I didn't like one of the versions of 16 because AverMedia card didn't work with it. So I had to downgrade back to, I downgraded to 14 something. And then when they came out with 16.6, I went up to 16.6 because they fixed the AverMedia problem. And when I tried to stream tonight because there was a new update, then what I did was my AverMedia wouldn't work with the 16.6, so they went up to, I went up to 17. Hey, Fear, do I know you? See, it's not that I don't want anybody to join, but here's the problem I do have, okay? I really don't know you, and it's like a Minecraft world. I don't really want people... Ooh, that was close. I really don't want people to join... Shoot. If I don't know them. Because I don't want to be trolled, man. This is basically just a private server, bud. What happened? Really didn't want to go to that far one. I don't need those. I need this. We had damn spider zombies. And I don't like spider zombies. You like spider zombies, Craig? You like spider zombies, Craig, right? Please don't let me fall in there. Oh my god. Right. Get out of here. It's not that I want, I'm actually working on trying to do a Minecraft server that people can play with. I have spent, you know, to do all those spikes, it cost me almost 10,000 iron. All the way around, five rows. Yeah. Yeah, that ain't fun, man. Come on, man. All right, I'm gonna have to start them on basically a start them on each edge, I think. Yeah, it's pretty much five rows, man. All the way around the base, it's five rows. Gotta do. Come on. Yeah, this doesn't make me feel comfortable. But we will try to get the last one started. No. Shit. Wrong button. Can I reach it? I need an axe. Or a pickaxe. Hurry. There we go.
I put some more wood in the forge, it was out.
Alright. That's cool. Yeah, stop with your whole shelter crap, man. Must be pretty cold, huh? Got one more corner, hopefully I can do this before I freeze my butt off. Okay. Oh yeah, spider zombies are the worst. All right, I'm cold, I'm wet, so. Yeah, I'm taking care of the spider zombies coming up the deck, so we should be fine. So, Marrero, yeah, I've been using it for months now. I just didn't tell a lot of people. Hey, where's my food at? Food is, I need to eat. Hey, look at the food, Marrero. I just got a trophy, alive and kicking. Whatever the hell that means. Gotta keep adding that iron to my thing, and I will have to. Well, I got plenty of rock downstairs, right?
You should.
I've got like two boxes, so I'm actually gonna start making crushed sand. That way, if I need to repair anything, with these walls or anything, I will have plenty of cement to do it. Oh yeah, OBS Studio Marrero is a hell of a lot better, but hell of a lot better. So what I'm gonna do around that bottom part of the deck is I'm putting those iron bars flat so we can shoot straight down. And that way we can scoot out a little farther. All right? And if you, Marrero, if you remember, I was also trying to talk dealers in getting it because the reason they came out with OBS Studio, one of the reasons is because a lot, too many people were having trouble with the regular OBS with Windows 10. What do you think, Denozo? You think that's gonna work?
Yeah, hopefully it will.
Me too. That was, it's no problem to repair them, you know what I mean? I've got the, we've got the wood. And if I just keep mining for iron, we're basically, you know, pretty good, don't you think? I would say so. Rero, are you just gonna ignore me now or what? If you paid attention to what I said, Marrero, I said I've been using it since roughly right around 10.1 or whatever, and I said that a lot of people, they started to make it into something because the regular OBS was having issues. A lot of people were having issues with Windows 10. So, I mean, they've been developing this project forever, okay? But what you gotta remember is they're finally at a point where where they can start to make OBS Studio, and that's what they're trying to do, right? Which is awesome. But they've been having a lot of issues with it. So I never said I didn't like it. What I always was saying is I hated the fact that I had to always revert back to a previous version if it wasn't working with my capture card. Okay? And I also was saying that I was, I tried to get Steelers and Taz to use it. OBS Studios, though. Get it. A lot better. Everybody doesn't want to change. They all want to stay with what works. All right, Denozo. You have it. It's done. And all it does is it... I like the fact if you, under output, under settings, you can either run simply or custom or advanced. I love advanced. Some of the code you can put in there to actually not draw so much from your CPU or your GPU is awesome. Be right back real quick. It's still raining, but I'm actually waiting if more zombies come. What happened, Dinozo? Did you leave?
No, I'm making some gunpowder still and some sniper ammo for you.
Oh. Gotta make me some 44 too. Oh, I didn't actually checkmark you. So anyway, just trying to make some improvements to the base, guys. That's about it. But, well, let me go downstairs and get some more rock. On this level. I don't have enough cement, so 4,000, so put that rock there. That rock there. Alright, guys. That's where I'm gonna end the live stream. You saw the day 49 horde. We'll keep making improvements to the base. I'll live stream it again. Make sure you like, subscribe, share it out, or follow if you're on Twitch. Make sure to follow me on Twitch so you can catch my live streams. And go to my YouTube so you can catch the videos if you've missed them. Peace out. God bless. Be kind to each other until my next stream, everybody.